Washington Mystics in Atlanta to take on the Dream Sunday. New head coach Fred Williams trying to get Atlanta going. They got good ball movement early on as the Dream work it around to Arminty Price for a bucket and one. Atlanta up early on, 8-4. Angel McCautry, such a weapon for the Dream. Inside to Erica D'Souza, then outside to Catherine Krefeld. She'll knock down the three. The Dream have an 11-point lead. Lori Kane also launching from beyond the arc. Make it a 14-point margin for Atlanta. Then Krefeld steps out. She'll knock down another three. She had 11. Suddenly the lead is 19 for the Dream. D'Souza from the paint. Couple of dribbles. High off the glass and in. She had 12. Atlanta still leading by 19. Then Sancho Little to Price. Cutting to the rim. Easy two. Easy afternoon for the Dream. They shoot 58% in the runaway win. They get one game over 500. Washington's now lost 8 in a row.